right wing, particularly in Europe, is very disturbing. And it's happening here, you know. I mean, look what's going on with this political stuff. Racism is still here. We all know it. You know, it's going to be very difficult to undo 300 or 400 years of slavery. I mean, we got to try, though, at least, you know. This is something Shane and I wrote about three college students who were murdered in Mississippi in 1963 because they were trying to help black people vote. Two white kids, I think, from New York, a black kid from Mississippi. Even in their death, they couldn't be buried together as friends because of the color of their skin. Here's a song that Shane and I wrote for them. It's called Mississippi Burning.
All right.
All right.
Just three of them, arm in arm, we stood our ground for some.